and science prepare him for what no man has ever experienced before? Will the hypnotic effects of weightlessness or dreadanoxia lure him beyond all human control?
He wants to be the first man into space.
Is this the end? Lifeless man and his machine orbiting the Earth forever? Or what if he is the first man to return from space? Every man who challenges the unknown risks far more than science knows or conjectures. What will unpredictable cosmic forces do to the human body? What thing of unknown terror may return to walk the Earth?